Is VS Code a Microsoft product, and does it only run on Windows? That's one of the things that people ask me a lot, and there's a lot of prejudice or sometimes distrust or things like that. Yes, it is a Microsoft product that is built on several other open source projects. So for example, we have Chromium as the renderer in there, which several companies work on. We have Electron as the way to get it installed on your machine, which is Node-based and with the Chromium. And we have our Monaco editor, which is an open source editor by Microsoft on top of that to make up VS Code as a whole platform. VS Code from the very beginning was meant to be an editor that runs on all platforms, so it's available for Linux, for Mac, and for Windows. You don't have to have a Windows machine to install it, you can use it wherever you want. So yes, it's a Microsoft product, but it's based on several open source projects, and we contribute back to those, and we get contributors from outside as well. And it's not a product that you need a Windows machine for, you can run it wherever you want, and that's the beauty of it.